My name is Keishon Alphonse.
My name is Summer Marshall.
My name is Jesse Martin.
My name is Daniel Joseph.
We all are students from the Soufriere Primary School presenting the game Pinball Math. Many students find mathematics challenging, so we made a game to help them have fun whilst learning math skills.
First, you dip for a set of markers. Then, when you roll the marble, the first shape it hits, that's the value of points you have to start with. If the marble enters the shape, then you multiply the numerical value by the number of pegs you have in the shape. If it enters the obstacle course, you get 120 points. If you hit a red peg, you get 0 points and you also lose a turn.
We asked 10 students from the Soufriere Infant School to rate and play the game, and all of them rated it 5 out of 5. So then we decided to ask 25 students from the Soufriere Primary School to play and rate the game, and mostly all of them rated it 5 out of 5.
There is this little girl named Deisha from the Soufriere Infant School. We noticed that whenever she came to the school, she would go directly to the staff room to play the game. Then we asked her to rate the game. She rated the game 5 out of 5.
The materials we used were pushpins, rubber bands, foam board, cardboard and hot glue gun to name a few.